playing it through is Wegerle. Wegerle comes back very well there. Turns around one, has a shot, and it's gone in! That is a super individual goal from Roy Wegerle. Absolutely fabulous. The ball was taken away from him. He got the ball back, and a marvellous start for Rangers. Queen's Park Rangers 1, Luton 0. Roy Wegerle's wonderful goal for Rangers, giving them the lead after 7 minutes of play. And Rangers couldn't have hoped for a better start this afternoon.